Hi, Dr. Kuldeep Wagh from Blossom Women Care Hospital, Law College Road. So this is my fifth video on infertility and PCOD. So I have started from the basics, that is how to have an intercourse. So I am just continuing this in this lecture. Intercourse is something which is fed in your body. You don't have to learn it. Even if I put you into a jungle, still you can have intercourse. You may not be able to speak because you don't know the language. That has to be learned. But intercourse can be done even if you are in a jungle. First and foremost thing you can think is, just imagine Khajurao temple, and on the gate of the temple there are videos of God and goddesses having sexual intercourse. Just imagine if today a temple is built with such pictures, people will literally burn us alive, those who are creating such a temple. So the intercourse what many couples have is that the man is on the top and the woman is lying down. Because of that, the stamina of the man decreases quite very early. Secondly, the woman always wants the man to be conscious while having an intercourse. And relatively, a prostitute would always have or will like the man to be not in his senses while keeping an intercourse, because alcohol decreases the sexual activity. It has an impact on the mood and on the conscious levels of the person. So what system nowadays people use is the man on top and the woman is down. Earlier, if you go and just see the Khajurao temple, you will find that in some time, some pictures, the woman is on the top and the man is on the down. So that used to be practiced before the Britishers came to India, that both the role of intercourse was divided equally between both of them. Half of the time the man is up, half of the time the female is up. But when Britishers came, the whole position changed. The man should be on the top. That is called as the missionary way of having an intercourse, which is not always successful. So it is worthwhile giving a chance for the female to be on the top. So that will increase her time, decrease her time to have an orgasm, as well as that will increase the stamina of the man to hold on till she has her orgasm and he has his orgasm at the same time, or maybe immediately after that. So this is the way intercourse is done. And I even talked about Kama Sutra in my last lecture. So you have any questions, you can call me and ask me. Thank you.